That's me just leaving the Kilmarnock Cemetery. Sleep well, lads. And we'll head down to Kilmarnock. Castlemilk. I don't know what you're seeing in the video because I've tried to tie it in. The driver of the vehicle hit him, and and he buggered off back to China. Whatever it is he came to, it never ever came back. So there we go. Cool jade it was called. And this is us coming into Castlemilk. This is coming on up the road we're on now. And then just to my right is Arden Craig Crescent. That's where me and Susan stayed. We first got married. It's all changed now. It wasn't like that when we were there, it was all horses. It's called Babyland. Everybody had veins. Obviously they would have got rid of these woods to my right here. And built horses, but they never did. I don't know if they ran out of money or not. So this is us getting I'll get right down to Crawford roundabout, then I'll go out to the cabin that way and get a hold of the new houses. And that's a Jelly Beach Club. Cherry Tree Nursery, isn't it? Cherry Tree. Church of Christ is still there, and there's the Maggie Mary's Chapel. That's where me and Susan got married 36 years ago. I thought it would have failed in by now, but it's still going strong. Maggie and Mary's Chapel. It's hard to believe 36 years ago. I do, I will, I am. Still heading down. Any hurry whatsoever. Walk it in. Crawford Road I'm on. It runs parallel. The road there. It's Crawford Road. people you say, stay Crockett Quad. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to spin in it. Another man's on my engine here, so spin in it. So as you can see, how it's all changed. This is Crockett Quad. I remember the Sweeney's used to stay here. There's quite a few you should remember this bit. That's Crockett Quad, how it looks now. Not how you would remember it all those years ago. I thought I'd just give you a spin in that one. I'm going to turn right in the cabin drive. Cabin drive. A galley used to stay here, that's the steel. That's St. Bartholomew's, I'm standing in cabin. It runs right up to the new houses. So, St. Bartholomew's is still there. There we go. That's the new houses. One of the old clothes. Castlemilk's changed.